What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right. This time we spin into a Chorf team. Last time it was Dwarves. This time it's Chorfs. Yay.
One last game, Chad.
Chad to the bone. Seconds. I have no idea who he is. 1-1-0.
Well, we hang out in the queue for 200 and some seconds.
I'm all brand new team. He is running a minnow.
And we'll meet back here for the...
Turn that off. He is running a minnow. 6 rookie blockers. 3 rookie hobs. 2 rookie bulls. And the minnow. 12-man roster. Only 2 rerolls. Okay. Well, not bad. We're giving him 110. So he'll get to spend that. He has no money in the bank to spend, so that's good. Probably take either 2 babes or a bribe. Maybe potentially an APO. Wouldn't expect the APO, but you never know, he might. Goes bribe, yep. It's kind of what I was half expecting. See if we can win this coin toss again. Not that it helped us last time. It's like we got nice weather this time. We do win the toss. We do have nice weather. He rolled a 6 to go with his 2. I rolled an 11 to go with my 3. Holy shit. 14 to 8. Oh, I didn't get plus 2. Damn. Thought I might have got plus 2 there for a second. Thought I might have got plus 2, but nope. No cigar. No luck. Glad I got that touchdown on the throw rod there at the end, because now I can try to get him leveled up. Interesting. Okay, let me have a hit at a hob then. I'll take that. Quick snap. Give me an extra hit off if I do. No, I'll take the extra reroll though. Oh, too bad it didn't bounce out of bounds. Shit. Or back across the line even. Right off the bat, we like that. I fail this pickup, this is gonna be really, 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 really bad. And I failed the pickup. It wasn't really, really, really bad, but could have been a lot worse, that's for sure. Could have definitely been a lot worse. Could have definitely been a lot worse. Can we get double red on this hit? Nope. Of course not. And let's just get a break, because why not? Non-mighty blow on armor 7. Eh. I mean, I got non-mighty blow on his armor 9, so I guess paybacks, right? Paybacks are fair. Come on. Fucking terrible, man. Really? Wow. Unfucking real. Good. Good. After that fucking bullshit. Give me a removal on these things, man. Give me a removal, man. Horrendous. Jesus. God, give me a removal. Fuck, I'm breaking the shit out of them. I just can't get the removals. Wow. That's fucking terrible, man. Break him. Break him. Remove him. Break him. Oh, we get caught and don't remove. Jesus Christ. I mean, at least we broke him, but fuck. Get a removal, man. So many armor breaks with no fucking removal. It's absolutely pathetic. Reroll double twos on the injury. Wow. Okay. Well, that was fucking shit. That was flat out fucking shit. He'll take down there is good. Gonna push me down instead of out. Oh, no, he did push me out. Oh, at least he was smart there. Oh, that's nice. Come on, loner. Oh, fucking hell. Makes the loner and makes the go for it. Unreal. Talk about fucking terrible. Jeez. Jeez. Wow. Hey, look, another break. Because why not? Yeah, let's start going uphill now. Or even better, let's start making some 4-plus dodges. That's interesting. I almost kind of hope he would do that, because I could potentially surf. Okay, let's think here. Just do this hit here. Yeah, let's just do this hit here first. I want to think about how I can surf him. So if I blitz here, push there. No, I'd have to have a guy in here. Actually, if I go here and here, bam, bam. Nah, because he could still get hit. There. And then blitz. Of course, I don't get shit for that. Because why should I get to get anything for that? Now I get to get surfed. But if he does, that means I surf him right back, most likely. Need some double red here. Or a wild animal would be really huge. Don't know why you're doing that. You don't really need to do that. Oh, okay. I didn't expect that. Nice, that's a turnover. There goes his last reroll. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. We'll take that. That's fine. Let's just get two dice here now. Come on. That's fucking stupid. He can get a hit on me with a 4-plus dodge. Can I absolutely get that 4-plus dodge on me, can he? Oh, not gonna, though. Do the 4-plus dodge with the minnow? That'd be fucking silly as hell, wouldn't it? Some one dies here. We could get 2 die on this one. Looks like that's what he's gonna do. Nice, no takedown, we like that. I think bring him around here, get 2 die there. And then bring a guy up here to kite those 2 marked. Yep. Absolutely. Nice. No takedown there is good. Come on, one more time. No yellow. Ah, he gets the yellows, damn it. Oh, and he gets the break. Come on. Fucking hell, man. Lucky bastard. Oh, wow. Okay. I did not expect that. Catch him, ref. You caught me on my first one. You caught me on my first one. Ah, you lucky fucker. Lucky fucker. And he just fucking straight up makes that, because why not? Oh, come on, remove him. Thank you. Finally. Finally. Blitz 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's fine. We'll just follow up. Can get a 1 die and then come in and mark me. That'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's what he should do. Absolutely. I wouldn't do that as your first play. That's fucking terrible. Come on, double red. Burn him for that. Such a terrible first decision to make. Absolutely horrendous first decision. Wow. You could have got him here without doing that hit, which was absolutely the play to do. Just horrendous decision to do that first. Really, really bad. Thank you. a one die red here. No rerolls left. One die red. Or a failed dodge. That'd be really huge. Fail that dodge. Oh, come on, man. Fucking hell. Horrendous. Absolutely horrendous. Of course he gets the yellow. Of course he gets the yellow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I can't get to him. Damn it. Oh, almost got the fails there. Almost got him. Wow. Yeah, that sucks. Oh, that's big. Push him there, yep. That's interesting. Oh, come on, cross him up. Oh, KO. Almost. Damn. So we can get a one die here, and a two die there. Could bring our throw rod in here, and then get one dies across the board. Gotta get a yellow. Oh, god damn it. Son of a bitch. All we need is a yellow there. God damn it. Because then he's free to come up. Unreal, man. I should have went ahead and moved this throw rod up here. Well, we gotta hope he doesn't get a yellow here. Or both down. He'd take it both down too, most likely. We just need him to turn over anywhere. Come on. Double red. Yes. Killed the Tomb Guardian? Yeah, killed the Tomb Guardian. Dead. Jesus Christ. Thank God he regened. Holy fucking hell. Mm-hmm. Cross him. Ugh, god damn it, cross him. Fucking hell. Jesus, come on. What the holy fuck, man? God damn. Bet I fail one of these. Oh, I didn't. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess I try to go ahead and do this. Or do I let him roll it? No, I let him roll it. Because if I roll the skull, take myself down, then he can blitz with the bull and then pick the ball up with the bull. At least this way, if he hits with the bull, it's a one die his way, and he's got to then dodge out to pick up a ball, potentially. Need him to fail one of these. Come on, fail one of these. Ah, you lucky motherfucker, man. God damn it. And of course he gets... Oh, whoa, whoa. Why the fuck would you do it that way? You could have hit the ball. Wow, that was fucking terrible. I can get two die hit on this guy now. I did not understand that at all. Well, depending on if what he does here, I could get a two-die hit on him. I just absolutely did not understand that at all. That made no sense to me why he just did that way. Wow. That was an absolutely horrendous play by him. And then he followed, which made it even worse. What a fucking terrible play. Don't know what he was thinking there. Unless he misclicked. He meant to hit the throw raw. My KO stays out. His KO stays out. Alright. Fair enough. Really not sure why he didn't hit the ball there. Not a smart play by him at all. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He's got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 on 10. No roll back the clock here, please. Okay, we'll take that. Now we just got to dodge these hits. So bad, Jesus. You could have got three dice with him easily, man. Ugh. Fucking terrible. Guy's not very good. At least not very good at doing the less risky shit first. Now he's gonna remove three fucking skellies. And no, Thick Skull saved me there. Alright. We'll probably see a foul, though, I would imagine, since he's got the bribe. Maybe not. He's going to pass. Okay. Fail the pass, so I don't have to take a foul. Of course not. Oh, he's not going to foul. Okay. We'll take that. Fucking Blitzross stays out. Jesus. At least this stayed out, too, so... Right back to where we were a second ago. Looks like he's gonna blitz with the Minotaur. So I got a blocker out. Another blocker out there. He's got him out and my Blitzer out. Both lose a turn. That's interesting. Did the Minnow just catch the ball? Minnow just fucking caught the ball. That's awesome. That's actually fucking terrible for him. He's got a blitz with him every turn to make sure he can activate, and he doesn't want a blitz hit with him because then if he turns over, the ball's on the ground. Fucking straight up blitz with him. Wow. Please double red if he does that. He should declare the blitz with him and then hand it off to one of the other guys. So bad. Please roll double red. Ah, you lucky fucker. At least he didn't break. Take that free hit, thank you. Free hits all over the place. We like that. Oh, wow, he's going to foul? 9-plus foul, really? Holy fuck, that's terrible. Catch him, ref. Catch him. Ah, he didn't get caught, and he didn't fucking break either. Fucking sucks. But this is not bad here. Get him off the pitch. Get him off the pitch. Ah, need him off the pitch so I can bring him in. Nice KO there. So we got him stuck in a spot here. Yep. No good hits anywhere there. One dies on those at least. Could do a one die there and then get two die there and free him up. Looking at 4-plus dodge, eh? That's good. We'll take that. I think he's going to try the 4-plus dodge out here. No blitz now, so 4-plus on the... Oh, no, he does that instead. Interesting. Okay. Didn't expect that. It works, though. It does work. This could get interesting. Okay. Oh, he's about out of time. Pretty much ran himself out of time there, didn't he? So if I come in and blitz here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hit there. Is there a way? Could do one die, then have a one die, and then blitz in. Or I could just do it this way. Blitz here. Push there. Take it. That means he can only stand up there unless he blitzes with him, which I don't think he will. I think he'll blitz with the minnow. Yep. That's what I expected. And he gets the yellow, of course. Come on with the braking, goddammit. Ugh! So frustrating. Stupid fucking Minotaur. We'll take that bounce, though. Jesus. So bad. We shouldn't have followed. That was a mistake. Freeze him up. That ain't good, because he can come mark this guy now. And I need that guy to be free. Yep. Fuck me. Lucky ass. Oh, that's good. There goes one of his two rerolls. Didn't get a double fail? Failed the pickup. Oh, he did. Oh, and out of bounds. Nice. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take that. So that means, bam. He'll come in here. Or I could hit here, push him in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He can't do nothing. He can get to me with 2 go for it. If nothing else, I've at least slowed him down from getting the score to draw it back up. He can dodge out here. Quit getting the fucking yellows. You should never get yellows against me, man. What are you doing? Still doesn't really do anything for him. Still a one die there. Oh, wow. He's just going to give up the score. Okay. We'll take that. Ugh. All right, no break. We're good with that. Or is he gonna, he's gonna dodge out here. He's not giving up the score. He's gonna try to dodge out here and get me. Yeah. There we go. Last reroll gone. Yep. Nice. That'll be game. That will be game. Goodbye, motherfucker, goodbye. We just take the hit and hope we don't die. Okay, we didn't. That's good. Now Tomb Guardian gets to take a hit. Double red? Oh, almost. Damn it. Come on, double red. Ah. Okay, I'll take it. Nice. Shouldn't have followed. That was a terrible follow. Okay. Fail that. Ah, come on. Fail that shit, man. Fuck. Of course he gets the break. Of course he gets the break. Of course he does. He is not going to score back, so I'm good. Double red. Oh, okay. Well, that'll work too. Okay. Didn't understand that, but okay. And he gets a one die yellow. Of course he does. Because why shouldn't he get a one die yellow there? Yeah, let's get another one die yellow, because why the fuck not? Horrendous. There we go. Suck it, Bull Centaur. Puts him up to 15. Nice. Well, we'll take it. It's a good bounce back win. Definitely a good bounce back win. It's fucking Minotaur, man. End 10-11. Jesus. That's fine. I don't even care about that. I don't care if I don't score. I mean, I'll still try if I get to that point, but I really don't care if I score or not, to be completely honest. Interesting. Foul that does nothing. He fucking gets the break though. Jesus. Nice, that gives me 3 dice on her. Or this guy. Actually, no, it doesn't. Taking the 2 dice. Just want to hope to level this guy. Come on, baby, level up. Level up. Level up. Ah, damn it. Would have been a fucking level. God damn it. You motherfucker. Well, I just rolled on my high dice, so. Oh, we still got it. Nice. All right, we'll take it. We will take it. Puts us to 3-1-1. Not terrible. We'll just be happy with that. Blitzraw gets the MVP. The wrong Blitzraw gets the MVP. His Bull Centaur. Oh, I thought it was his Minotaur. It's Bull Centaur level. Nice. Level up the throw rod. Maybe we get lucky and get an edge bump. Oh, thought we were going to get the edge bump there for a second. All right. Up to 1300. Still need to get these other 2 Tomb Guardians leveled.
But not bad. 3-1-1. We'll take it.
All right. That's going to be it for this one, guys. Have a good one, and we'll see you on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave